Živjela sam genocid, u genocidu mi je ubijeno 22 člana moje uže familije. Moj sin bio posebno dobro dijete. Bio je dobar učenik, volio je život. Međutim, sudbina je svoje učinila.
Their presence here is a reminder of what should never happen again. And their presence here means that the story is kept alive. We can keep asking ourselves, what is it we can do better so that this genocide doesn't happen again?